Not many people have their own forest. I'm lucky. I tried to save this place. They were going to bulldoze it all over. Imagine hundreds of sparrows, thousands of sparrows really go through here. Direct migration. Deer, turkeys, about 7 rabbits, 10 turtles, and me. Out back, where I walk, play my accordion, pray, and be thankful I got another day to live.